Outwardly, Accardo bears no resemblance to the gun-toting thug who once earned the nickname Joe Batters and allegedly took part in the St. Valentine's Day massacre. But appearances are deceiving.
He was an old man, looked like a benign grandfather. And I'm sure to his grandchildren he was a benign grandfather. But the slayings that occurred in the city, the grisly mob hits, the corruption that existed didn't exist without Tony Accardo understanding what was going on and approving of it.